Quote templates let Salesforce admins customize quote PDFs. In this video, we're going to look at how you can enable quotes for your organization, add the quotes related list to a page layout, and how to customize a quote template. First, we need to make sure that quotes are enabled in our Salesforce Classic org. We're going to use the Quick Find box to locate quotes. Select Quotes Settings and click Enable and Save. Once we've enabled quotes, we want to make sure that the quotes related list is available to our users on any of the page layouts they use. This org has two custom page layouts, one for business-to-business opportunities and one for business-to-consumer deals. There's also the generic opportunity layout that's provided by Salesforce. If you have multiple opportunity page layouts, you should add them to each layout so your salespeople can create quotes on any type of opportunity. Speaking of multiple page layouts, sometimes quotes may be slightly different depending on the type of opportunity, so you may want to create a unique template for each type. So let's walk through how to create a template. We'll use the Quick Find box to get back to the quotes area and select Templates. Salesforce provides a standard template, so creating new templates is only necessary if you want to customize the way that quotes appear by default. We'll click New to create a new template specifically for our B2B opportunities. We'll base it on the standard template that Salesforce provides. After naming and saving the new template, we can customize it. First, on the page layout of the template, we'll remove the fax fields since AW Computing does not use those fields. And we'll save the page layout. Now let's add the company logo. We'll drag a text/image field into the template header. In the Properties box, we're going to click the Image button. You can either upload an image or paste in a URL. The AW Computing logo is on our desktop, so we'll use that. You can resize images by dragging the handles. Drag a corner to change height and width proportionately. We'll use another text/image field dragged onto the header to add the text of our standard terms and conditions. Now we'll click Save and Preview to take a look at the finished template. The preview shows the image we added, but sample data appears for the object-related fields. Now let's make the template available so users can select it when they create quote PDFs. Click Activate, and your new template is ready to go. When users view quotes, they can select your custom template from the Create PDF menu. For more information, see these help topics. And thanks for using Salesforce.